Hi, this is how you connect the smoke detector from Siemens OP720 and the base of DB721. From the base, you can see here you have a 4 connector port. It's coming with 6 minus, 5 minus, 1B positive or plus, and 1A. From the 6 minus, you will connect the input negative side, and the 5 minus you will connect the output negative side of the cable, and from 1B positive you will connect the 2 cable from the in and out positive side.